أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الملك the king and sovereign lord This is the third name within the Asma al-Husna الملك meaning the king and the owner of dominion It means that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is both the owner who possesses and the king who has complete authority and it is he who commands what he possesses Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He is the one whom the commanding among us and the forbidding among us, they all belong to Him. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the King, the Sovereign Lord, the one with complete dominion. In other words, the people among us who rule us, whether it be the kings or the government, they all belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who possesses ultimate control. It has been said, that whoever recites the name Al-Malik, the Sovereign Lord, whoever recites his name frequently, he will be respected and treated accordingly by others.